Hi, welcome to Camkin's RV Center. Today we're going to have a video tour of the 2017 Primetime Crusader Lite Model 28RL. Camkin's RV Center is situated on Highway 12, North Whitby, in the hamlet of Myrtle. So when you're driving north on Highway 12, you just look for Myrtle and you'll see Camkin's RV Center. We say it's worth the hurdle to Myrtle. I'm just showing you a view here of the row of Crusader fifth wheels that we stock. This is just the front row. And this is the 28RL right here. So you can see, beautiful fiberglass front cap. Lots of storage underneath. Of course, electric front jacks. And you've got your propane tanks on the side, which is a great feature, easy to get to. And of course, storage underneath. The unit has electric awning on the side, speakers on the outside that hook up to your stereo inside. And notice all the windows are nicely tinted to keep it cooler inside and also give you more privacy. Now, some of the features on the outside of the coach. Notice the coach has the aluminum alloy rims. These rims are perfectly balanced every time, unlike a steel rim that you have to have balanced on a regular basis. We're going to take you inside now and give you the tour. The first thing you're going to see is in the kitchen area. We have a beautiful little island with the sink. And your kitchen itself has the stove, oven, microwave, and lots of drawers, lots of storage space down below as well as up top. And in the island as well, you've got storage on this side. Also notice there's a nice spot here for a pantry, overhead storage, and you've also got a spot there that's got an outlet for a coffee maker or any kind of appliances. In the back of the coach, we've got the sofa that makes into extra sleeping. We've got some recliner chairs here that are all set up. And the nice thing with these recliner chairs is when I sit down, I'm facing the TV perfectly. And often that's not the case in RVs. You have to turn your head to the side to see the TV. So very comfortable layout. You can see it's got the freestanding table with four chairs, and there is storage underneath each of those seats. Of course, you've got LED lighting throughout, and we've got the day shades, night shades that you pull down for privacy as well. And we'll take a walk towards the front. And as you walk towards the front of the coach, the bathroom's right here with a shower, toilet. Of course, you got skylight, fan up top, and your vanity. In the front bedroom, queen side bed with nightstands on both sides. Lots of storage up top, and again, LED lights throughout the coach. And here's a nice feature I like. They've got the wardrobe as well as some drawers for extra storage and a place here to mount your TV. So folks, that's a video tour of the 2017 Primetime Crusader Lite Model 28RL. We would want you to come out and have a look at it yourself. Come out to Camkin's RV Center. We're on Highway 12, like I said, North Whitby. Also, go to our website at camkins.com for all the options, listing, pricing, and all the features as well.